This is CNA's PVC flashing. So it is coming in 2 meters, 3 meters and 4 meter lengths. Someone has very cleverly labeled it upside down for me here. But this is the way that it does go up. Where you have the groove there, that's where you'd stick your screws. Ideally, I would recommend a 30 mil screw with a colored top. We do also sell those, and silicone behind just to make sure it's watertight. Should you need to cut around a glazing bar, simply cut around wherever appropriate.